everyone. Today, I, Kushal Singh Rawat of Class 7B, stand before you to recite this story. The title of my story is The Four Friends. Once upon a time, in a jungle, there lived three friends, a crow, a mouse, and a turtle. They were very good friends and always helped each other. One day, when they were talking near the lake, a deer walked up to them. On seeing the deer for the first time in the jungle, the turtle asked, "You are new in the jungle, I guess." "Yes," answered the deer. "In the previous jungle, I had no friends. I tried very hard to make friends, but no one wanted to be my friend. So I left the jungle and reached here." "So you are all alone and indeed your friend?" "Yes," answered the deer. They all looked at each other and smiled. "Till now, we were three, but now we are four," said the turtle. Next day, they all went in the different direction in search of food. They used to meet at the same point in this evening. But one day, the deer did not return. Because of this, the all friends become worried. They all started talking to each other. At last, they all planned to look for him. "First, I'll go and look for him because I can fly and have a wider look," said the crow. After flying some time, he heard some voice. He saw that his friend was trapped in the hunter's net. On seeing this, he immediately flew down. "Save me, dear friend, save me," said the deer. "Don't worry, let me think of something." After saying this, the crow flew back to the place where Rat and the turtle was waiting for him. After reaching there, they all planned how to rescue him. The crow showed them the path, and after reaching there, the rat cut off the net and rescued the deer. The deer thanked them, and they all lived happily after. So guys, the moral of the story is, the friend in need is a friend indeed.